for the best voice artist performance in Japanese. The winner is Yuki Kaji as Eddie Yeager.